Hi guys, it's Denla, and this is another video in my series of revisiting music from my childhood, well, basically middle school and high school self. So, this is the band that got me turned from pop to rock, and they're a band called Orgy. I remember the day that the drummer left, Bobby, left to go to his brother's band, Snake River Conspiracy. I cried so hard because I knew that was like the beginning of the split up. And then they eventually parted ways, but it was a very messy parting. Jay Gordon, who's the lead singer, has the trademark of the band Orgy. And so when they parted, there was a huge fight, and Amir and Ryan went off to form Julian K, and they actually did a song for Transformers and like one of the Sonic games. They sound very much like Orgy did. I haven't heard Jay Gordon and this new version of Orgy. It's not my Orgy, so it sounds odd, but I can't. And to know they parted on such bad terms, there's probably never going to be a reunion or anything, and they probably don't talk to each other unless it's just Jay, and no, we're not Jay, but Ryan, and I'm here, and I don't even know what happened to Paige. He was my favorite. I actually got a bass player, and I'm Dana's bass player, because that's what he, bass player, bass guitar, because that's what he used for graduation. Candy Gas, that's my personal handles on everything, is DizzyCat28560. It used to be VTO, for Vapor Transmission Love. They had an album called Vapor Transmission. And Dizzy Cat is actually my favorite song from Orgy, from the Candy Ass album, was Dizzy. Also, she's my favorite Guilty Gear player, and I just like cats, and cat with a C was taken, so I just changed it to a K. And now I can use that for like Hunger Games references, I guess, I don't know. But, yeah, that's where, and then I'm transitioning into Denma because it's been probably a decade or so since I've changed my handle, so like that's why all my personal places are DizzyCat28560 or DizzyCat, something like that, because of Orgy. But the song I'm going to be reacting to today is Fiction in Parentheses, Dreams and Digital. This was not their first song. They started out on MTV. They released a cover of Blue Monday, and that's when they really got popular, so to speak. That's when they started getting played on MTV, when MTV used to play music. So, and that was a long time ago. But let's see, that was like in 98, I think. So this was probably about 2000, 2001-ish. But yeah, Amir was always my favorite because he always had this long hair, and it was like the tips were dyed black, so he reminded me of like a lot of action anime character, because they always wore makeup and stuff, and I would always draw fan art of Amir. And one day I posted an old piece, and Amir retweeted it and commented it, and I started bawling because I was like, I can die happy, Amir. It's like my idols responded to me, or at least one of them. He's from Persian lineage, and he has dark brown hair naturally, so that's what he uses now, and it's cut shorter, a lot shorter now. But definitely check out Julian K. They are really good. I kept up with them pretty much, and they're releasing a whole lot of new stuff. Like I said, Ryan and Amir were the original members from Orgy, then there was Bobby and Paige and Jay. I mean, I would buy magazines at Books a Million just if there was a snippet about Orgy in there or a picture. This gives me like really good Ghost in the Shell vibes. They were very inspired by anime and stuff, and they have said that in a lot of their articles. That's why they dressed and wore makeup the way they did. And Ryan actually released with late Chester Bennington a clothing line called Replicant at Hot Topic and I could never get a piece of it. Here's Amir. God, he's so pretty. I remember being so mad at Bobby because I knew this was like the beginning of the downfall. And these guys are all, even then, they were in their like the 30s, mid-30s. I think they were ahead of their time with their music, because it was all about technology and stuff like that. And I think if they had released it now, I think it would have been like on par with today's music, because the way people were so into technology and like the messages behind these songs are like to today's messages about technology. People get so lost in it, they don't live their life, but they're so absorbed in the technology. God, Amir. Why do you have to be so hot, Amir? And it's weird seeing him with the brown hair, because it's brown like mine, and it's just... And with no, like, eyeliner on and stuff, no makeup, it's weird seeing him like that, but man, and I think Jay's new version of Orgy was supposed to come out with a new album soon, so if they haven't already, but who knows. What? Better run, Jay. You know what happens when the kids come after you. Anyway, that was my mom. Dinner's ready. Because it's 8. 15 years, so. Anyway, that was Orgy, Fiction, Dreams, and Digital. That was that. So I will let you go. Comment below if you would like me to react to a video. I will be happy to. If I pick yours, then I will give you a shout out. Remember to subscribe and join the pack, because we're always taking a new pack number, so. And I will see you in the next one.